Alrighty, hey guys. So I went to Walmart to get a few groceries just to stock us up on a few things that we need before I start my job next Monday. So I thought I'd go ahead and share with you guys the stuff that I picked up at Walmart. I plan on making my lunch next week, so some of this stuff has to do with my lunch that I'm gonna be bringing with me next week. So let's go ahead and get started, and I'll share with you guys what I picked up at Walmart. Alrighty, first things first, I picked up some of my fine china because normally Brian and I eat off of paper plates for just small things, breakfast in the mornings, toast, maybe a snack at night or something. I usually don't try to dirty any of my dishes if I don't have to. I picked up some bread for my sandwiches, picked up some tortillas for dipping, possibly going to my neighbor's house on Saturday. A lot of the time that's why I always pick up this stuff and have extra on hand. I picked up some yogurt. This is going to go in my lunch box for next week. Cottage cheese also going to go in my lunch. This is Brian's Activia yogurt. He loves this stuff, so he takes one with him every day to work. This is string cheese that I'm going to take with me. This is just some regular sharp cheddar cheese that we use for different things like eggs, potatoes, whatever. I picked up some provolone and some pepper jack cheese for my sandwich next week. I picked up some lunch meat. This is a pound of their Cajun turkey breast. I picked up some Eggos because I'm cheating and I love them. I picked up some gluten-free caramel corn rice crisps. These things are so freaking good. I absolutely love them. Alrighty, and then I picked up some Listerine because we were about out, and we use these actually to refill our travel ones as well. So we got some Listerine. I got some Sixlets, just a little bit of chocolate and some little candies to lay around in some of my Easter dishes that I have. I picked up some asparagus because Brian and I are going to have some chicken tonight with asparagus. I picked up some cucumbers for snacking, some of the Philadelphia cream cheese. Again, this is for dips that I like to make for when we go to the neighbor's house. I always like to have some extra on hand. Sour cream because I love making my scrambled eggs with sour cream. Sometimes you need them for dips as well. I picked up some of these diced peaches for my lunchbox next week. Picked up some P.F. Chang's because this is a really good, quick, and easy thing to make for dinner with some rice. And then I picked up some Monterey Jack queso, again, for whenever we go next door, and some salsa. Again, I just like to have this stuff on hand for when we do go. This is some organic milk that I picked up because I always have to have some milk in the house. And then I picked up some Aunt Jemima syrup for our fattening waffles. And then this is some of the, like, non-grocery stuff that I picked up. Some more cough and cold, the Alka-Seltzer. This is the only thing that seems to be helping Brian's cough, and he still has his cough, and he's still got really bad post-nasal drip, so hoping this works for him. Picked up some more NyQuil, and then I picked up some Dial Magnetic Attraction Enhancing Body Wash for Men. And then some Aveeno shave gel for my legs since it's summertime. And then some Johnson's Baby Oil, because if you guys have been watching me for a while, you guys know this is what I use for every single time I get out of the shower. Awesome stuff. I picked up some more of, let's see, what is this stuff? What do they call this stuff? Concealer. Love this stuff. I've been using it for quite some time, and I noticed this morning that I was about out, so I picked up some more of that. I picked up another one of my favorite little Rimmel Stay Glossy lip glosses. Love this. And then I picked up another mascara. This is so perfect. This has been such great mascara that I use along with my Maybelline just to double it up. It's so great. But anyway, there you guys have it. There is my grocery haul from Walmart. If you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a huge thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you guys next time on Angie in Wonderland. Bye!